All black women from economically depressed neighborhoods are excellent drivers. They respect and have regard for all drivers around them, and they obey all traffic laws. Anyone who disagrees is nothing but a fucking racist.